I've been an automotive artist for years and years and years, and I'm lucky enough to have done last year's painting for the Park Place Supercar Showcase and this year's painting. I really started working on automotive art when I turned about 15, 16. Much all the things I painted before that, animals, still lifes, landscapes, all of a sudden it was just cars. If it burns gas and makes noise and speed, I'll pretty much be happy to paint. I had an art teacher one time who used to continually say, "What are you trying to say? Are you trying to say car? Are you trying to say building? Are you trying to say nostalgia? Are you trying to say speed? What is it that you're trying to say with this paint?" This being the 70th anniversary of the Porsche mark, we figured that was the best thing to show. I sketched it out, I drew it on my canvas, and I got it on there, and the more I looked at it, I wasn't happy. I painted the whole thing out white again, sketched it out again, to make sure that I got the balance between the right amount of car and the right amount of buildings, right amount of landscape. I had some thought about the fact that I painted two silver cars, but somehow in my mind, when I think Porsche, I think German racing silver. The original Porsche was silver, so I wanted to keep that one so you could recognize it as the one that has been at Pebble Beach, that has been in the Peterson Museum, that has been that exact car.